दुबई इज नॉट ऑल अबाउट ट्रेड, टूरिज्म और फाइनेंशियल मार्केट. इट्स अबाउट अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर एवरी वन डिस्पाइट द पॉकेट साइज. हाय, आई एम मोहम्मद सलीम, बिजनेस कंसल्टेंट एंड सीईओ ऑफ दुबई बुल्स. टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर अ रियल एस्टेट अपॉर्चुनिटी वेयर द इन्वेस्टमेंट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 228,000 दिरहम्स ओनली. Now I would love to share a thought that you can get 138% or more returns on investment in a quite realistic way by investing with Dubai Real Estate. And the beauty of this kind of investment is that the base value of your investment would have a higher degree of safety. The first principle of making a profit is to learn the buying low and selling high. It's a simple process. And by repeating this process, anybody can be wealthy. The second principle is investing small and get big returns. You might think that it is easy to speak. Yes, it is easy to speak and it is easy to make it real as well. You should invest in this project named Bela Rose by Diyar in Dubai. The project is near completion and handover in March 2021. Just after the few months. It is located in the center of the city, a minute drive from Al Barsha city center, 4 minutes drive from Dubai Miracle Garden, 5 minute drives from Gems World Academy, 12 minute drives from Mall of Emirates, and just 22 minutes drive from Dubai International Airport. Now we need to understand the tentative facts and figures. Look at this chart. Let's consider the tentative price of the studio apartment in a building is 543,212 dirham with 7 year payment plan. You have to pay just 10% as booking amount equal to 54,321 dirhams and then 5% in equal monthly installments till the time of handover. It means 50% only till handover, March 2021, then 1% per month or approximately 12% yearly for the next 7 years span of time. And the best part is you can expect the yearly rental as well during this period. Look at the column B. You can expect rental of 7% in year 1 and year 2, 8% in year 3 and year 4, 9% in year 5 and year 6, and 10% in 7th year. It means approximately 58% of the total price you can pay from the rental income. So you would pay 42% only from your own pocket, which is 228,149 dirhams in 7 long years. The yearly payment bifurcation you can see in the last column D. So, the total price of the property would be 543,212 dirhams. Total rent you can expect 315,063 dirhams in next 7 years, and the total amount paid from your pocket in 7 year span of time is just 228,149 dirhams. Now let's consider selling the apartment after 7 years at the same price as you have bought, and I believe this is an entirely passive side of consideration. That is how you can speculate 138% returns or more. To understand more, you can contact us without hesitation. Click the link and sign up your details. We can discuss this opportunity in detail. We love to help. Thank you.